Like other dispersers, cetaceans can also live in highly degraded areas, favoring the recovery of those habitats. Having demonstrated the role that both species has as legitimate dispersers, their population decline will be directly affecting the habitat, its structure and regeneration capacity. Macaws are more than marvelous creatures. They have also a highly important ecological role in the environment.